In today's video, I'm going to show you how to custom date and time in Google Sheets. Customizing the format of your date and time is quite easy, and here's how to do it. First, you're going to select the cells that you want to format. So these are the dates. Once you've selected them, let's go to Format, select Number, and at the bottom right, you'll see Custom Date and Time. Click on that. And here you have existing formats that you can choose from. So our dates format is like this right now, and we want to change it into something numerical like this one. Let's click on this one and click on apply. And there you have it. It went from this to this. Now let's try that with a time. Again, select the data that you want to format. Go to format, select number, again at the bottom right, custom date and time. So our time is in this format right now. Let's select a different one. Let's say this one that doesn't include the seconds and has the PM and AM. So let's select that and click on apply. And there you have it. We have customized the formats of our date and time. And that's how to custom date and time in Google Sheets. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, do leave a like and subscribe for more helpful videos. See you on the next one.